Yeah, I'd say the difference in high school and college football, I'd say there's just that split second time that you think that in high school you might have the extra time to make a decision. I mean, in college you just got to make that decision just a little bit quicker. So just that, knowing that, you know, we play each week and just having more experience, knowing that I'd maybe hesitate and stuff like that, but then now, for say, just making that quicker decision. I think the area I've grown most in is just kind of just understanding the game of football. And just, you know, each week there's a lot of new things that'll be presented to me. I'm just as a true freshman, and just how the defense, how these different offenses attack us. You know, kind of just trust the process. That's kind of how it's been for me since I came here to Nebraska, you know, and just kind of where I'm at, you know, just trusting the whole process through. You know, I have a great support staff, the coaching staff, and my teammates as well. So just staying the course. Yeah, you know, I feel like this team, we have bunch of great guys. You know, we're just tough-witted, and we just have so much fight in us each week to be able to just come out, you know, each week and prepare the right way, and put our best foot forward for each game. So, you know, I think we have a really great team, really great group of guys, and great coaching staff that just, you know, we just don't stop fighting. I feel really great about Nebraska and where it's going. You know, I feel like, you know, I know there's a lot of uncertainty in a lot of areas, but, you know, for me right now, it's just a lot of focus about each week, each game, just one day at a time for us. You know, our motto is day by day, and that's kind of how we just attack things each day.